in the community centers, we would have the tutors who would come there to teach the people, you know, different aspects of the culture, which would include the drumming and so. It's fundamentally free. You know, you come there, you learn to play the instrument. The mother drum is called the Ia. Ia is mother in the Yoruba language. This one you play here on the side, you know. The mother drum now in my country here, this is it. And you notice too, we play them and between the leg. Yeah? And you see, you can change the tone somewhat by, you know, with the pressure you put. Ajaja he milo, ajaja he milo. Olo mi o baba raba, olo mi o baba shike. Ajaja he milo, ajaja he milo. I break drums from the motor car. That's what keep you safe when you get and hit the brake. And as I said, you can tune them. But they come already tuned. Sometimes we heat them in Africa too. They even, you know, bend them and get all sorts of different songs. You can have a whole range of them. And then when you have that with the other parts of the percussion, we call it the engine room in my country, right? So somebody might just play, right? Another. Then, like what I was saying earlier about the rhythm taken from the Orisha, which would be played on two drums, the omele, right? Either pad, right? But if you play what we call in the double iron, where you're using that pattern, it's like,